seat. You know, yesterday I said, on a plane, not to plane, the seat is very narrow. I'm sure you'll experience it. The leg kind of stretched out, isn't it? So, you need to learn how to pull back your leg. Of course, if your leg is so tall, you know, like that, then you need to learn how to cross your leg. Then your chi flow. But if you have like that, and then your posture like that, also deform. Everything you find uncomfortable means your body tells you, actually, already telling you, right, that's not right. But you ignore it. Ignore the one thing, at the end, it becomes habit. The signal's gone. Yeah. So, and you become deform your posture without, well, you know, and then your body ignore it. That's not good. So, if you close, because the thigh never should be higher than the waist. Because you think about your height and the waist means your posture, it starts to be like that, isn't it? Yeah. The leg's not so important. I chop your legs, you still live. But I take your heart away, you die. Take one of your lungs, your life is miserable. Take one of your kidney, your life as well. So the internal organ is so important, more than the legs. So that's why many Qigong master, a lot of meditation, cross the leg. Leg's not important. This is more important. So the knees got lower than the waist. You see the match. Yeah, like that. Why they have a cushion. Then the upper body, that's good. Including your intestine, your bowel, your gallbladder, the room. So that's how. And on a place I would sit. Yeah, if there's not enough room. And also, you know, there's not enough room like that. Then you have to learn, you know, you can put your hands close to you. Because if you put your hands on the handle of the chair, then someone sit next to you doesn't like it. Oh, you take more room, you know. So they can have it. So you put, of course, the hand, either you're on the thighs or together. Yeah. Generally, gentlemen, left hand on top, ladies, right hand. A thumb touch together, like that. Then you save your energy. And every time you're like that, you lose energy. Yeah. So we don't lift up the palm, particularly in Denmark, in freezing, where cheese going. Palms open, high, blue, energy going. Yeah. Palms close, energy stay in. Yeah. So you shake hands with somebody else, people can feel, are you really sincere, want to shake hands with me? Or just like that, just pretend. The touching can tell. The palm have a lot of sensation. Same as the animal, the paw, you know, you touch them, they don't like it. My cat doesn't like me to touch their paw. I'm sure your cat as well. Very sensitive. You know, and then your hands tickle, isn't it? You touch. Sensitive. So you open too much, cheese release. Except you want to heal somebody else. You heal somebody else, it means you use your energy. So close it, then you save energy. Yeah, sometimes you can touch with your fingers. Yeah, it helps. And the most important, whatever you see, how you sit back straight. Yeah. And then if there's your legs like not short like me, then you can sit like that. So whichever, then every time you stand, you sit. Actually, you're practicing. You're practicing, you gather your energy. Yeah. Maybe occasionally, after like, it's hard, you know, because most people not used to be like that. Yeah, so it's just sometimes you have to be aware and change. And if you your back straight, you lift up your head. So standing, sitting can change your energy. Yeah. So any posture we have should be able to even hold stand. But the other thing we also need is the, you know. Yeah. 虚其心 means light your heart or empty your heart. 虚其心. What means empty your heart? Means heart is here, isn't it? Means this part should be light, should be not heavy, should be relaxed. relax. Heart means your chest. 虚其心. Your chest should be relaxed. So anybody feel tight? Usually your chest tight is because your shoulder. Because your neck. This causes it. When your shoulder down, your shoulders down, always relax. Yeah. So keep your shoulder down, keep your shoulder light. 实其肤, firm. Your stomach or abdomen. Is it here? This part needs to be firm, need to not like that. Exactly to Hachimo. Firm means moving. Firm means moving. Move this part. You use it firm, isn't it? You don't use it and not relax. Firm the stomach, firm the abdomen, means breathe through your